Born a Slave in Beaufort, Robert Smalls cleverly captured a Confederate ship during the Civil War and sailed it past Charleston to the Union Navy, earning freedom for himself and his family. Smalls went on to become captain of his own vessel and a state legislature. In 1868, he was elected to the U.S. House of Representatives. The man and his accomplishments are celebrated by a monument on the Tabernacle Baptist Church grounds in Beaufort.